There's nothing like a fiscal crisis to focus us on priorities, jobs and income development. And while this historic situation on the fiscal front is going to be short term, this legislation is going to be long term. Our partnership is a historic commitment to growing jobs and to our tax base in Montgomery County.
The bill would authorize and encourage county government to support the MBDC, which would be made up of officials and members of the business community. This high-level private organization would offer advice on how to attract new businesses and jobs to Montgomery, which is key to the future success of the county's quality of life.
We need to do more and more to expand our tax base and really understand that jobs and job creation are what makes our economy vibrant and keeps our government moving in the right direction. We've heard a lot of bad news in the last three months or so about Montgomery County's fiscal situation. And so we're here today to redouble our efforts with all of you to make sure that Montgomery County remains the vibrant leader in the region.
And today I'm happy to stand with Council President Florin and Vice President Irvin as we announce her proposal for the Montgomery Business Development Corporation. I've commissioned two studies from the Council's Office of Legislative Oversight that underscore the need for an energetic economic development strategy. The first was released in early 2009, and it outlined the county's current economic development efforts and described economic development benchmarks in use around the United States. The second was released earlier this year, and it compared key data between Fairfax and Montgomery counties, demonstrating that we are lagging far behind our neighboring county in job creation. I hope these reports will spur elected officials to redouble our efforts to attract jobs and investment. They certainly have for me.
Pardon the syntax, but jobs is job one in Montgomery County for the foreseeable future. We have extraordinary economic challenges, and bringing the business community and the public sector together through this MBDC is going to go a long way in creating the right message that Montgomery County is open for business.